happens when the balloon pops. So the mind needs to integrate fully with the expanded balloon structure, and then as the buoyancy adjusts, same when sometimes you only know when you engage with a partner in some training method or sparring or fighting, whatever it is, you know, when you're doing the structure work yourself. It can feel very nice. Oh, the balloon's expanded. Oh, it feels so good. Oh, yeah, my structure. Mmm, so sexy. And then when you make contact, then suddenly there's a part where you lose the structure. The balloon, you know, bursts. So, but this particular move, it is a good. It provides a solid metric. Almost just as good, and in some ways even better than partner work, this particular spinal procession. It lets you know. It lets you know where the deficiency is in the structure. just reintegrate that a little bit and try again. Mm-hmm.